Solar teeth.
It's likely that many species of animals also migrated. Some paleontologists think that pteranodons may have spent most of the year on one side of the Western Interior Sea and then migrated to the other side to have their babies. Yep, flying reptiles like pteranodon probably share a lot in common with birds living today. Okay, remember, get outside, get into nature, and make your own discoveries.
Suspense is making me puffy.
Always want to hit a home run.